it's funny, you ask, well, what happens? How do you get through 300 miles in 3 days? Doesn't it get hard? Well, sure it gets hard. But in all honesty, you know, as riders, we all get a wristband with the name of our wish hero, the kid that's gonna inspire us. And you know, when it gets hard, when all you wanna do is say, shut up legs, cause the lactic acid is just burning and you just really feel like you don't have another ounce of energy to give, you look at your wristband and you go, you know what? I can get off my bike anytime I want. Our kids that fight what they fight to be well, they don't get a choice to take a break. They have to go through their treatment plans. They have to go through their surgeries. They have to go through the days in the hospital. You know what? What we're doing is not hard. You put it against, you compare it against that, what we do 300 miles in 3 days, it's a challenge, but it's not hard.